the Caddo Parish school system is scammed out of nearly $1 million in taxpayer money.
The fraudulent activity is now being investigated by the FBI and local law enforcement. NBC6's Markel Sinnott joins us now in studio with a look at what happened. Markel, this is unbelievable.
It is, Jackie. This phishing scheme targeted funds designated for Charter Schools USA, which operates Magnolia School of Excellence. Caddo Schools makes monthly payments to the charter school. Over the summer, a bank out of Nigeria hacked into Charter Schools USA's account and changed the banking information on file with Caddo Schools. $988,000 was deposited into the wrong account.
I'm sure you would understand that it's not quite as easy as calling them and telling them that these dollars were deposited in error. There is a few hoops that we're having to jump through, and certainly we're taking advantage of every opportunity to return the money to our citizens as quickly as we possibly can.
The Cyber Crimes Division for the Caddo Sheriff's Office has located more than $700,000. They believe they're on track to finding the remaining money in the coming weeks. The school district is hiring a law firm out of California to secure the return of those funds. Back to you.
All right. Thank you very much, Markel.